Our next piece was student directed. Herbie Weaver, our piano player, got it off of his CD or tape. And the class more or less rehearsed themselves, and our drummer is Brian Webster. Thank you. Our next song is taken from an opera called Vanessa. It was written by Samuel Barber, who is a native of Westchester, Pennsylvania. It's about two lovers who are found alone with no place to go. And our soloist is Amy Smith. Finally get to sing it. We hope you enjoy it. It's called Sing a Mighty Song by Daniel Rothrock.